The Stockton Thunder are moving on to the Western Conference Semifinals.